We're a family of five with three little ones. Money's kind of tight, and our budget for having fun isn't the greatest. But that's okay. We found fun things to do that keep us happy and entertained. One of our favorites involves $1 and a local laundromat.
Good job, guys.
That's how we have fun.